6th class, hope you're all fine students. Subject computer science, unit number 3, commonly used software. Students, today we are going to start our new topic, deleted unwanted details from the artwork. It's on page number 93. Crop means to cut short. To delete unwanted details from the picture, we use crop tool. Thus, cropping lets us change the picture so only the selected part of picture is visible. Students, cropping is the removal of unwanted outer areas from a photographic or illustrated image. The process usually consists of the removal of some of the areas of an image to remove extra trash from the picture and to improve its framing. Number one step is, in the image group of home tab, click the arrow under select and then click the kind of selection you want to make. Number two, drag the pointer to select the part of the picture you want to show. Number three, in the image group, click crop. The selected part of the picture will remain visible and all the portion will be deleted. Now we will perform these steps practically. Students, in the image group of home tab, click the arrow under select. Now select the kind of selection you want to make. For example, I want to make the rectangular selection. Now click and drag the portion of the area you want to crop. Now in the image group, click crop. You can see the selected part of the picture and the rest of the portion is deleted. Now I am going to select the free from selection. Select the portion you want to crop. Click on the crop in the image group. The selected part of the picture is remained visible. Do you know, students, if you are unable to view the entire picture on your screen while trying to select the part of the picture you want to keep, click the zoom out button on the zoom slider located on right bottom corner of the paint window until you can view the whole picture. Practical work: click the paint button left to home tab, click on open command, open window will appear. Click on pictures folder in the left pane, picture library will appear in right pane. Select and open penguins file, resize the picture into one penguin, crop the picture to erase unnecessary picture parts, flip the picture vertically and then horizontally. Students, do it yourself, it's your homework. Now open page number 94, topic 3.1.6, saving file. When we save a new picture for the first time, we need to give it a file name. Number 1, click the paint button and then click save command from the drop down menu. Number 2, in the save as dialog box, select the file format in the save as type box. Number 3, in the file name box, type a name and then select save button. Students, we will perform this practically. As you can see, on the top left, there is an icon of paint. Click on it. From the drop down menu, click on the save as. Now you have to select the location on which you want to save your file. For example, I am going to select the desktop. Now, in the file name box, I am going to write the name of my file. For example, computer science grade 6, and click on the save button. Now you can check on the desktop, click on it. Here is the picture.
On the top left, you can see the file name Computer Science Grade 6. Take care of yourself, class. Allah Hafiz.